We are the thinkers and doers, the ones who took the traditional saying, seeing is believing, and stepped it up a notch. At Ursinus, doing is believing. By utilizing the power of and, you can combine your passion and ambition along with your strong sense of curiosity to conduct research, lead a team, design a major, and turn, can I do that? Into, I never knew I could do all this. And because we know success is about so much more than choosing the perfect major, we'll help you develop your talents, find new passions, and connect all of the things that make you, you. So when your time here is over, you'll go on to a life full of success. Success not only in the classroom, boardroom, or operating room, but also in your living room, neighborhood, and community for years to come. We'll provide the keys for the journey, but the drive, that will come from you. The drive is what will help you make the most out of your talents and become more than you ever thought you could. So come join us. We've got a spot for everyone. The scientist, the dancer, the athlete, the artist, the historian, the game changer, and whatever else you want to become. We can't wait to see everything you're going to do. Welcome to Bear Country. Welcome to Ursinus.
Hi everyone, I am Sharon Hansen, Director of Career and Postgraduate Development at Ursinus College. I am a proud member of the Collegeville community where I live, work, and serve on the Board of Directors for the Perk Yeoman Valley Chamber of Commerce. This truly is a special place. Ursinus College students are active members of the community, assisting local businesses as interns and providing community service where it is needed most. In fact, Faith Denner, a rising junior majoring in Media and Communication Studies, is currently interning with this week's featured restaurant, S&B Catering and Events. I am especially delighted that we are highlighting this local business. The college's internship program fosters learning and growth for both community organizations and our students. Ursinus undergraduates have helped curate local history at the Speaker's House, assisted youth in developing their physical fitness at Athletes Arbor, guided individuals on managing their personal wealth at Kalita Financial Management, educated children and community members about local natural resources with the Perk Yeoman Watershed Conservancy, and assisted local businesses in developing marketing plans and expanding their sales at organizations such as MC Weeks, which is right down the street from the college. This is just a sampling of the ways in which our students and the college serve as partners to the local community.
Hello, everyone. I'm here live from Ursinus College from the Markman Family Rooftop Terrace in the new Hobbins Building, where these lovely people helped me sit up. Thank you, everyone. And I'm here to sing some songs for you tonight. Before I begin, I would like to shout out S&B Events, Concepts, and Catering. As you know, as you might know, Ursinus is featuring some local restaurants to support. So you can pre-order tonight for curbside pickup tomorrow. So be sure to support them. All right, yeah, I'll be playing songs for you, as I said. The first one I'm going to play is Space Oddity by David Bowie. I forgot his name for a second. All right.
ground control to Major Tom. Ground control to Major Tom. Take your protein pills and put your helmet on. Ground control to Major Tom. Oh. Commencing countdown, engines on. Check ignition and may God's love be with you. This is ground control to Major Tom. You've really made the grade. And the papers want to know whose shirt you wear. Time to leave the capsule if you dare. This is Major Tom to ground control. I'm stepping through the door. And I'm floating in the most peculiar way. And the stars look very different today. Tin can far above the world. Planet Earth is blue and there's nothing I can do. Knows which way to go. Tell my wife I love her very much. She knows. Ground control to Major Tom. Your circuit's dead. There's something wrong. Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear? Sitting in a tin can far above the moon. Planet Earth is blue and there's nothing I can do. Ground control to Major Tom. Ground control to Major Tom.
Right, that was my first song. I hope you liked it. Midway through the song, it occurred to me that I totally forgot to say my name. I'm Kaitlyn Myers. Hi, everyone. I'm very sorry. The next song I'm going to sing is actually an original, which brings me to a shameless self-promotion. I'm actually working on an album, and this song is going to be on it. So that's super fun. The album doesn't have a name yet. I have to figure that out still. But it's coming out hopefully this summer. And this song is called Paper Butterflies. So it's kind of about feeling like you're drifting through life, which I feel like is pretty relatable in this weird time where the days kind of blur together. So here it is. All right. To shine that I can escape the walls of my brain. But
but I think I'll be okay. But I think I'll be okay. Oh, all I can do is watch as I fade out of touch. I can admit that I find some ease in handing my feet to the nearest breeze. This is all I'll ever be. Is this all I'll ever be? Oh, I pray my soul to keep as I am slipping out of reach. Away my old demise, like pretty paper butterflies that crumble in the wind, vanish into oblivion. What a faithful end to a life aimlessly spent.
That's that song. yeah. Next up, let me pull out my set list because I'm forgetting what's next up. Next up is another original, actually. this one's called Cherry Lane. And this one is about feeling like you're losing touch with reality. And I think that's also a relatable thing right now. So, I mean, yeah. Yeah, and kind of being okay with being out of touch with reality.
In a life of pain, I dove into my brain and got lost away. I pop up in a town called Cherry Lane. Something's very strange, I like it that way. It's a place that's out of place and in and out of outer space. Everyone view me, there's flowers in their hair. In between reality and all the things you want to be. But in Cherry Lane, there's no difference anyway. Catch a plane to Cherry Lane, all expenses paid. Nothing's real in Cherry Lane, so what's the point in staying sane? I am at home in Cherry Lane, but I know I can't stay. Out of this place, Cherry Lane. Who's to say what's real? And that's the appeal of living in my mind. My vision's blurred and my words are slurred, but I feel alive. It's a place that's out of place and in and out out of outer space. Everyone that you meet, there's flowers in the hair. In between reality and all the things you want to be, but in every lane, there's no difference anyway. Catch a plane to Cherry Lane, all expenses paid. Nothing's real in Cherry Lane, so what's the point in staying sane? I am at home in Cherry Lane, but I know I can't stay. Imagine that place, timeless space, Cherry Lane. They scream, you gotta get out of your head. Wake up to see your skies are turning red. No, I'm going under, I don't care. I'll run away to another headspace somewhere. I can disregard the awful gravity of a truth that accompanies reality. So I'll jump and watch the ground arise, build a new truth of my own design. It's a place that's out of place and in and out of outer space. Everyone that you meet, there's flowers in the hair. In between reality and all the things you want to be, but in Cherry Lane, there's no difference anyway. Catch a plane to Cherry Lane, all expenses paid. Nothing's real in Cherry Lane, so what's the point in staying sane? I am at home in Cherry Lane, but I know I can't stay. Imagine that place, timeless space, Cherry Lane, in a life of pain. I dove into my brain and got lost away. I lost my mind in Cherry Lane. Nothing is okay, I'll be okay.
That was Cherry Lane. I don't know if you heard it through the system, but a car drove by with very loud music, so that was funny. Anyway, next up is, drumroll please, because I'm having trouble finding it, a cover. this one is Oh Darlin' by the Beatles. Yeah. That past song is not going to be in the album. Unfortunately, we ran out of room, but it's okay. All right, here's Oh Darlin'.
Oh, darling, please believe me. I'll never do you no harm. Believe me when I tell you I'll never do you no harm.
Darling,
when you told me you didn't need me. You didn't need me anymore. But you know I nearly fell down and died. Oh, darling, please believe me. I'll never let you down. Believe me when I tell you, I'll never do you no harm.
The sustain pedal ran away from me as I was playing that. I caught it though, don't worry. All right. Next up, I have another original for you. Sorry, I'm playing a lot of originals. This one will be on the album. It's called Memoirs of a Pessimist. All right.
One, two, three, four, 5 a.m. on Tuesday. I know I should be fast asleep by now, but I've got far too many things on my mind. Used to be happy, I can't remember how. I'm tired of the disconnect and hopes that perished before they stored. Tired of having to collect the remnants of my stubborn heart. I have made a list of all these broken promises. Call me a pessimist. All I do is reminisce about the distant times where my faith felt like mine. I know I'm a pessimist, but weeks and months and years go by without purpose. I know I should cherish each one, but it's an endless cycle of emptiness, mistakes that cannot be undone. I'm tired of the disconnect and hopes that perish before they stored. Tired of having to collect the remnants of my stubborn heart. I have made a list of all these broken promises. Call me a pessimist. All I do is reminisce about the distant times where my fear for love. I'm a pessimist, but I can breathe like this. Tell me to be positive. I'm telling you that I am giving all I got to hold on. To put on a smile, tell me, is it worthwhile when everybody leaves before dawn? Tell me to be positive, I'm telling you that I am giving all I got to hold on, hold on. Tell me to put on a smile, tell me, is it worthwhile when everybody leaves before dawn? I have made a list of all these broken promises. Call me a pessimist. All I do is reminisce about the distance. wasting times when my feet have a lifeline. I know I'm a pessimist, but I have made a list of all these broken promises. Call me a pessimist. All I do is reminisce about the distant times when my feet have a lifeline. I know I'm a pessimist, but oh, I can't breathe like this. Da 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 da.
That was Memoirs of a Pessimist. All right, next up, I have another cover. Enjoy this moment of silence as I drink my water. Sorry. Thank you so much, Nikki Walker. Aw. Next up, I have Creep by Radiohead. All right.
When you were here before, couldn't look you in the eye. You're just like an angel. Skin makes me cry. You flow like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special. So very special, but I'm a creep, I'm a weirdo. I don't know what I'm doing here. I don't belong here. I don't care if it hurts. Want the perfect body. I want the perfect soul. I want you to notice when I'm not around. You're so very special. I wish I was.
Special, but I'm not crazy.
down here. Ooh, I don't belong here.
That was creep. The title keeps running away from me. All right, next up, I have another cover. This one is a Carole King song. I love this song so much. It's called Will You Still Love Me Tomorrow?
Tonight you're mine completely. You give your love so sweetly. Can I lie? Our love is in your eyes. Will you still love me tomorrow? Is this lasting treasure or just a moment? Of your sight, will you still love me tomorrow? Tonight, with words unspoken, you say. The only one, hey. But will my heart be broken? Oh, when the night meets the morning sun, I have to know that you're. Will you still love me tomorrow? Will you still love me tomorrow?
So many people. They're reading comments to me. You all are so nice. Thank you. Hi. Thank you all so much. Y'all are so nice. Aw. Okay. So I'm going to take a quick water break. Sorry for the awkward silence. I have about 3 songs left. Thank you all for tuning in and listening. It really means a lot to support local musicians. Next up, I have another original. This one will be on the album, which I'm happy about. So here it is.
Take me to the pictures. I wanna be a star. I long to see the figures of Hollywood Boulevard. I swear their life is bigger than the passing of days. Black and white surrenders to delusional haze. I'll build my home in a Technicolor daydream. I'll embody that Hollywood drama queen. If all my cries are televised, I could mean something, but Technicolor dreams. Ooh. You make believe in stories, realities and bore. We make believe in happy, or else we are unsure of what we should be chasing, or what this is all for. Melodramatic movies offer so much more. I'll build my home in a Technicolor daydream. I'll embody that Hollywood drama queen. If all my cries are televised, I could mean something, but neon lights and distant skies offer movie scenes and Technicolor dreams. Ooh, and Technicolor dreams. Oh, the truth comes out in stereo. The delusions may not pass. You hear the live studio audience begin to laugh. If the queen loses balance, you fall apart in silence. Did you fall apart at all? I'll build my home in a Technicolor daydream. I'll embody that Hollywood drama queen. If all my cries were televised, I could mean something.
That was Technicolor. All right, I have two more songs for you. They're both covers, so you don't have to hear songs you don't know anymore. this one is Gravity by Cerebrellis. Actually, I'm going to do Be My Baby by the Ronettes, and then I'll finish with Gravity. Okay, sorry. All right, this is Be My Baby.
The night we met, I knew I needed you so. And if I had the chance, I'd never let you go. So won't you say you love me? I'll make you so proud of me. We'll make them turn their heads every place we go. So won't you please be my little baby? Say you'll be my darling. Be my baby now. I'll make you happy, baby. Just wait and see. For every kiss you give me, I'll give you three. Oh, since the day I saw you, I have been waiting for you. You know I will adore you till eternity. So won't you please be my little baby? Say you'll be my darling.
For a second, but it's all good. I love that song. It makes me so happy. I really want to thank Ursinus for hosting me and all the wonderful people who helped set me up. Thank you all. And the people tuning in, it really does mean a lot. Like I said before, it's really good to support local musicians, especially now. It's so hard to find gigs and things like that. So this was really awesome. I was actually just saying that I felt way more nervous than I usually do. I haven't done this in months. It's weird. Okay. I have one last song for you today. This one is Gravity by Sarah Bareilles. Yeah.
Something always brings me back to you. Never takes too long. No matter what I say or do, still feel you here till the moment I'm gone. You hold me without touch, keep me without change. Never wanted anything so much than to drown in your love, and I feel your rain. Set me free, leave me be. I don't want to fall another moment into your gravity. Supposed to be, but you're onto me and all over me. You love me 'cause I'm fragile. I thought that I was strong. When you touch me for a little while, all my fragile strength is gone. Set me free, leave me be. I don't wanna fall another moment into your gravity. Here I am, then I stand so tall, just the way I'm supposed to be. You're unto me, all over me. I lift you on my knees as I try to make you see that you're everything I think I need here on the ground. You're neither friend nor foe, but I can't seem to let you go. One thing that I still know is that you're keeping. Keeping me down. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. You're onto me, you're onto me, and all over. Something always brings me back to you. Never takes too long.
Oh, there's a wasp right next to me at the end. Oh, thank you guys so much for tuning in. It really does mean a lot. Make sure you check out the annual student exhibition. The link is in the comments. It features a bunch of artists from Ursinus, and it's just a beautiful thing that they're doing. Also, stay tuned, because after this, we have more Kitchen on Main and Art on Main for you. So. Thank you again so much. Yay!
Sadia Thomas, the owner of and chef of S&B Event Concepts and Catering, and it's a pleasure to be here with you today.
Could you tell us a little bit about your business, like what your business model is, what prior to, you know, recent times with COVID, what has been your business focus?
Wow, our business focus prior to COVID has been really catering and event planning, anywhere from 2 to 1,000. So we host corporate events along with social, weddings, baby showers, graduations, anniversaries, retirements, you name it, we do it. We're full service, so we can handle just about any type of events, including bar service.
COVID, how's that impacted your business?
COVID has completely impacted our business in that we had to completely stop large events. Gatherings of 25 or more were just shut down completely. So we pivoted and we started curbside pickups. We asked them for the advance ordering. So if you ordered 48 hours in advance, you could pick up on either Wednesday or Friday. We had a weekly menu that changed every week, so I could still be creative in being a caterer, a chef. It allowed me to keep my skills up to date. And then on Saturdays, every Saturday now, we do barbecue. So once the Memorial Day kicked in, we started doing the kickoff to the barbecue season, and it's been great.
What do you offer for the barbecue? What kind of barbecue items?
Oh man, we've got ribs and ribs and more ribs and ribs, and they're delicious. I have to say, they're St. Louis style, so we cut our own. We have slabs that we cut down and dry rub them, and then we wet rub them, and then we dry rub them again. They go into the smoker, and they go into the oven, and then, oh man, people are just like finger licking. They're delicious. We have chicken as well. We make our own burgers, so they're quarter pound burgers. That's everything we do here is from scratch, so we love putting our hands at, well, with gloves, of course, in the food and making sure a lot of love goes into it as well. And I hope our clients can tell that we really care about what we're doing. Our baked beans are phenomenal. The mac and cheese is phenomenal. That's my mom's recipe, so I know it's good. It's foolproof. We have potato salad and coleslaw, and I think that's it for our barbecue menu.
You've also donated some food.
Donated food to Collegeville Fire Hall, Trap Fire Hall, the EMTs, along with the police station, and we're actually in the midst of, hopefully in the next couple of weeks, taking care of our friends at PV Fire Station and police station as well.
On the corner from my house in Germantown. There it is. It's the brick building right up. This is my studio building. I'm on the third floor, and it's right across the street from Pastorius Community Gardens, where I participate and have a garden bed. The garden is about 5 years old now. Fruit trees, probably about 20 gardeners collectively working on growing vegetables. This is my garden bed. I have sunflowers, collard greens, rhubarb tomatoes, garlic, basil, kale, peas, and a couple other herbs. The stairs to the third floor. Here's a view of the garden from the studio stairway. Was an old factory for scalpels and bandages. And here we are. I share a space with four other artists. A painter works there. Another photographer is here. Another painter is here. Where I work. The space is long and we have it divided up. And my daughter works here. And a sculptor works over here. We have lots of natural light the whole way through, and that's why we picked this space. Right now I'm working on a project photographing a devil's pool in the Wissahickon Park. It's a swimming hole in Philadelphia where people come from all over to revel in the natural setting, to be in their bodies, and collectively share in nature. And my work is really about a human impulse or need to connect with the natural world and the landscape, even in the middle of a city. I hike to Devil's Pool with my camera and spend a bunch of hours there, soaking it all in. I photograph, I listen, I talk to people, I climb up high, I get into the water, I wade, and I just try to absorb it all and observe and make images while I do that. I have these giant photographs hanging around that are left from an exhibition at Bowdoin College. They're 50 by 50 inches. And I have them up here still to look at and think about while I work on a book project that's set to be published in the fall of 2021. These giant prints are adhered directly to the wall with adhesive. They're part of an installation that I did at Bowdoin College, where the prints filled the room and really created an environment that you could walk into as a viewer. So they're stuck here. So they're not precious prints to me anymore. Next to that one, I have a framed photograph that I'll show you that I'm keeping protected from the dust and the light, which can, both of those can damage the work. I've been photographing at Devil's Pool for a few years now, and I'm currently going through all of the work and making an edit and a sequence, collecting them together and deciding what will go into my book project. So I have hundreds of these small prints that I make, and that helps me look at them and figure out the order they should go in, which ones will make it into the book project or into an exhibition, and which ones won't. As I work on the book project, I'm making these mock-ups where I sequence the photographs in a particular order and then sit with it for a while and think about how they work together. And there's a lot of nuance to me that will go into each decision about what comes after what. And that will really affect how the book speaks and the experience of moving through a book for a viewer. This is looking through the ground glass of my camera. It's a Rolleiflex.
It's a twin lens reflex. I use color film, and it's about 50 years old.
This is a negative. It's part of a sheet of 12. So I get 12 images per roll of film. And if I'm lucky, one of them comes out in a way that I'm happy with.